Double-digit rebounds once again the other night. Four double-doubles, 23 and 10. Ball is loose on the deck. Ripped away by Brianna Jones. Alyssa Thomas shovels. DB does the rest. I don't want to give too much away, but throw multiple bodies. So not necessarily a double team, but just clog that paint as much as possible. When Asia catches it in deep, DB turns and hits.
And playing under control. That's what Connecticut's done so far.
And offensively getting nice looks. Potter rattles one in. Wants the crowd to get engaged.
And putting the work in, and it will show up for you.
Wilson off the mark, box out Brianna Jones. We have yet to see Beck Allen tonight, still the starting five. Bonner, red hot, only scored 5 points. Getting to her spots early on. He's talked about making that right read off the ball, catch and shoot, way deep to DeWanna Bonner. We discussed fast break points being a huge issue for Connecticut. Tuesday had been really good guarding the fast break. Zero on the break for Vegas. DB on a roll. Another offensive rebound. Connecticut racking him up here. Bonner. Yep. Yep. 16 for DB. Thomas applies pressure. And then Gray gives it right back. 2-on-1. Turkey teammates overseas. Hayes to Bonner. Follows her own miss. 4 of 7 from three. Shot 45% from distance in the finals. Hayes to Bonner. Count it, plus the foul. Rebound number 6, 8 assists as well for AT, despite just 1 point scored, impacting the game when the ball is in her hands. First field goal for Alyssa Thomas, right on cue. Zinger into Parker, everything but the finish. Lobbed ahead, Alyssa Thomas to Bonner. Season high for Bonner, 23 points. Uncharacteristic amount of minutes compared to the rest of the season, 37 on the year. Clark makes the 5-footer, 10-point game. DeWanna Bonner for 3. AT, another tough shooting night, 2 of 10. One with 16, blocked by Allen. Second straight game with the block. Transition Bonner, fakes, drives, got it.
The way that Connecticut has handled middle ball screen actions for the Las Vegas Aces.
DeWanna Bonner, 33.
These actions in shoot-around today, and they've been able to apply it.
Bonner way deep. It's her night. Bonner buckets. With their starters on the bench, Bonner to tie her career high, 38 for DeWanna Bonner. 20-point game. DeWanna Bonner has never scored 40 in a game. She could do it right there. 41 for DeWanna Bonner.